This is the Instant Replay tutorial in SignLab. Today's example, I'm going to show you how to edit one piece of text, save those changes, and apply them to another piece of text. So to start off today's lesson, we'll want to go to our View menu and show Instant Replay. Now with that done, I'm going to select the piece of text that I'm going to edit. So I'll work with Instant. So with that selected, I'm going to go to my Transform menu and select Transformation. And I'm going to apply a fit to flag to my piece of text. So with that selected, I'll left click on the nub and just kind of position it accordingly. That looks pretty good. So I'll click outside to exit that mode, and you can notice that fit to flag has been applied to the Instant Replay window. Having done that, I'm going to go back to my transform menu and apply an outline. So I'll select outline. The thickness, let's set to 0.2 of an inch. You can hit enter. And the rest of the setup looks pretty good, so I'll click outside to exit that mode as well. I'll go into my Instant Replay window and click on text. And you can notice that outline has been applied to that as well. And last but not least, with my text selected, paragraph, not objects, I'm going to go to my Stroke and Fill tools and select Gradient Fills. And I'm going to use a linear fill. And for this example, my colors are pretty good, so I'll click outside to exit that mode. And I'll go back and I'll select my text instant, and you'll notice that a special fill has been applied as well. So now I'm going to want to apply this setup to replay. So to do that, I'll want to go to my view menu and select show storage bin, and I'll delete these were from a previous lesson, and I'm going to select, while holding down control, outline, fit to flag, and special fill. And I'll select copy to clipboard, which moves them to my storage bin. Having done that, I'm going to close out of my instant replay window, and I'll move this over so that I can see my text. I will highlight these three changes and drag them and drop them into replay, and you'll notice that the changes take effect. And just to give you one other example, let's say I was to have a couple shapes on screen. Kind of along those lines. I can select these and drag them and drop them into my shapes. And that's the Instant Replay feature in SignLab, and that's the end of this tutorial.